Fast question for you. Would you say that you are an open-minded person? Hey there, powerful families. Christian Aris here with a quick update about the life-changing lessons that we'll be covering this week. Now, we are all citizens of our community, and our world is a big place. And there are many different people, different places, creatures, and ideas that we see and we hear about every day. And we may not all agree all the time, but it's important that we respect our differences. We learn from one another and we learn to live together in peace. And some people seem very similar to us, other people seem very different. And when we choose to listen, to learn, and to try without prejudice before making decisions, we are showing open-mindedness. And this week here at ABK, as a part of our Powerful Words program, we are talking about what open-mindedness is and how open-mindedness relates to trying new activities and even new foods. And since as we get older, it's more likely that we get stuck in a rut or we must manage schedules that are already over full, it can be daunting to think about trying new activities or acquiring new skills and knowledge. But what if we did? What would you choose to try if you could find the time and all the barriers were removed? Are leaders created when they stick to one thing and they learn it inside and out? Or do you feel that leaders must try new things in order to stay current and to stay passionate? What are some new things that you have tried lately? And what would you think of, what other things would you like to try? Let's go out, let's make this week amazing. Have a powerful week, my friends.